The man himself, Mr. Vito Scaletta.
You gotta be shitting me.
Last couple months have been pretty tough on old Vito. Sal's always hated him. Thought he was a mole for the commission, but he couldn't do anything about it because Vito's maid. After the heist, Sal refused to pay Vito his cut, and then he put the clamps on him. He's been trying to limit Vito's ability to pay what's owed.
And if Scaletta can't kick up, the commissioner gave Marcano permission to whack him.
The only reason that Vito is still above ground is because he has a couple off-the-record businesses. He's been using that money to pay Sal.
Gotta give Scaletta credit. Pretty goddamn tenacious.
He's lasted a lot longer than I thought he would, but the clock is ticking. A couple weeks ago, Sal sent in his nephew, a kid named Michael Greco, to help Vito run River Row. Greco's been using his guys to limit what Vito can do, where he can go. Once he has Vito completely boxed in, he'll make his move.
Scaletta has to know what Greco has planned. I'll pay him a visit. See if I can't leverage this thing with Greco to bring Scaletta around in my way of thinking.
I'm sure he'll appreciate your concern.
Coming through.
Half of you, dumbass.
Same story for the last damn week.
You shoot me now. I gotta go meet this Cuban motherfucker, and I can't understand a thing he's saying. It's a goddamn...
Any word about how it's going in there?
How you think? Vito's taking his beating. Wish Greco would just let us kill a poor son of a bitch, get it over with.
Nah, Greco wants to show how tough he is. Beat on old Vito till we all respect him.
If only all it took was beating up on a washed up carpetbagger.
Cocksucker! Your time is up, motherfucker!
Where did that come from?
Hello. This here's the last day you'll miss your life! Just fucking die already!
Get around we can't see you.
Taking cover.
That's him. Let's go.
Seeing things.
You see that fucker?
I ain't giving up that easy.
Get that stupid son of a bitch!
Jeez. We got ourselves a cast!
Fire now!
Cover my ass!
Must have took off.
Hey, where are you
nosing
at?
Around.
Let's try over there.
You want to check over there?
Getting behind something! Get her up!
Cat must have took off. Where'd he skip off to?
Yeah, keep looking.
I say we try that area.
Get out, fuck! He ain't breathing.
It's all yours, boy. There, get him!
I'm on to you, buddy.
Circle round him!
Last day of your miserable life!
Grab him some cover!
Waste of time.
Just came from that away.
Looking over here now.
Found a damn corpse.
Shit.
Looks like I got here just in time, Vito.
Lincoln. How's this possible? I thought you were dead.
Bullet was deflected by my skull. Came out the back.
Talk about some goddamn luck.
Worst place to shoot a fella's in the forehead. Skull's harder than you think. Come on. We need to have a talk.
When I heard about what happened, I went to Marcano asking my cut right then and there. I figured if you fucked you and Sammy, I'd be next.
Yeah, I'm guessing he didn't go for it.
Said he wanted to wait for the heat to die down. Didn't want me running around, buying expensive shit, getting noticed. Like I'm some fucking amateur never sat on a big score before. The money I fronted for the robbery was pretty much everything I put away. Didn't have enough to run, so I stayed. Commission wouldn't let him just kill me, so I figure I'd make that cocksucker jump through every hoop, make him prove I deserve to get whacked. It wasn't much, but it was something.
Heard he brought in his nephew to push you out.
A kid named Michael Greco. Nephew by marriage, not blood.
Sure didn't number in here.
Yeah. They were looking to see what other rackets I was running. Like I'd leave a fucking paper trail in my office. Eh, don't bother with that shit. Look, appreciate you getting me out of the freezer and all, but, what are you doing here?
Marcano deserves to pay for what he did, so I'm going after him. Him, his brothers, his lieutenants, all of them. And I'm gonna need your help.
Look, pretty much whittled me down to nothing. I mean, this is it.
For now, maybe. Once I take back River Road from Greco, money will start coming in, it'll be a different story.
Also, we're partners now.
As long as you do what I say and give me what I want when I want it.
So goodbye, Marcano, hello, Lincoln Clay.
It's either that or more of this. And next time, I won't be around to fish your ass out the freezer.
Nobody kills that scumbag but me. You bring me Greco. I'm in.
Tell me about his rackets.
He took over the dock union and he's got a warehouse. He has a lot of valuable shit in there. You take both of them out. Greco's finished. A couple of my guys been keeping tabs on him. You should talk to them. They'll fill you in.
All right.
Hey, Lincoln. I'm, still trying to get this place back in order. Any idea what kind of medieval bullshit Burke's got planned for the butcher? No, wait. Never mind. I probably don't want to know.
British House of Commons passed a civil rights bill designed to protect Britain's Negroes and Asians against discrimination in housing and jobs.
Race, the economy, any of them. Last new guy he brought in was just looking for an excuse to bend your ear about Jew bankers and the race problem. It was exhausting.
Vito says you're reliable.
Vito said you'd be expecting me.
Took you long enough. I'm Jock Blanchard. Vito claims you can unfug this mess and get us working men back on a job.
Maybe. Depends if your information's any good.
Used to kick up to Vito's men, Andy Toretto, for union work. But But now that Coyon Greco got Andy squeezing everybody for more dues. You don't pay, you don't get a work permit. Poor fucks even gotta use Greco's loudmouth buddies to collect.
This Greco sounds like a real piece of shit.
You don't know the half of it. On top of that, Andy's gotta keep the permits under lock and key. Anything happens to those, oof, ain't no work happening around here.
I'll see what I can get out of Toretto's people.
Toretto runs a tight ship, but you should be able to get some of his guys talking.
I was on the phone when I started to hear this clicking on the line. Click, 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 click. No
Permit, you need to wait. Fighting? This here's off limits.
Where do you think you're going?
I know you're here.
Run, run!
Put your back in.
Huh?
Dues, you better fucking pay.
Last damn week.
to see here, take off. What I can't understand.
You just think you're hiding. Makes his last stand at an old fun park.
Somebody there?
Get that stupid... Don't blame you for hiding.
Like a piece of shit. These good people, we all been.